Today we present special exercises with number rod. So our child already knows all the names from 1 to 10 from number rod. Today I give you the special name lesson, special exercises with number rod. The exercise 1, this activity will be done on a working mat. So ask the child bring a mat and unroll it at the place of presentation. After that, you ask the child bring the material from the environment and you arrange it. Then we start the material. In the exercise 1, you ask the child bring the longest rod in front of you and count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Now you bring the next longest rod. Keep it below this rod and count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Now, see the gap here? Which rod will fill the gap? See the blank portion? One. Okay. Now you bring rod of one, count it and place it.
One.
Now you count 9 and 1 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So 9 and 1 together makes 10. So 9 plus 1 equal to 10. Now you bring the next longest rod. Keep it below this rod. And count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2.
Now you bring rod of 2. Count it.
1, 2.
Then you fill the gap. Now you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So, 8 and 2 together makes 10. So, 8 plus 2 equal to? 10. Now you bring the next longest rod, keep it below this rod.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3.
Now you bring rod of 3, count it and place it.
1, 2, 3.
Now you count 7 and 3 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So 7 and 3 together makes 10. So 7 plus 3 equal to
10. 10.
Now you bring the next longest rod.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you count 6 and 4 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So 6 and 4 together makes 10. So 6 plus 4 equal to
10.
10. Now you bring the next longest rod. You count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Is there any rod of 5?
No.
So, we take this rod of 5 again for fill the gap. So, here we make 10, taking 5 rods 2 times. So, 5 multiplied by 2 equal to 10. Okay? Now, you put it back. In the exercise 2, you ask the child, bring the longest rod in front of you and count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Now you bring any one rod, keep it below this rod and count it. Any one rod as you like. Make a space. When you bring the rod, you make a space. Yes. It's nice. Yes, count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you bring rod of 4. Keep, count it and...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Then you place and count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So 6 and 4 together makes 10. So 6 plus 4 equal to 10. Now you bring another rod, any one rod as you like. Smaller one is better to bring. Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Fill the gap here. Which rod?
1, 2.
Then you bring rod of 2.
1, 2.
Then you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now you bring any one rod. Count it.
1, 2, 3.
And which rod will fill the gap?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yes, bring rod of 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now you count both the rods together. 3 and 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So 3 and 7 together makes 10. So 3 plus 7 equal to 10. Before, from the first activity, we done 7 plus 3 equal to 10. Here we find out 3 plus 7 is also 10. Then you bring anyone. So this exercise 2 helps the child about the commutative law of addition. That means in an addition, if we reverse the number, we will get the same result. This is 1, and which rod will fill the gap?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So bring 9, count it and place it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So 9, count 1 and 9 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So before, in the first exercise, we done 9 and 1 is 10, and here we done 1 is 9 is 10. Is also 10. So child knows here from this activity that if we reverse the number, we get same result in addition. So this is called commutative law of addition. So exercise 2 helps the child about the commutative law of addition. And exercise 1 ki help korechilo, it is helps the child the nature of addition, that is two small quantities together form a large quantity. After that, put it back, put back the material. After that, exercise 3. In the exercise 3, we ask the child, after arranging all the rods, we ask the child, bring any one rod in front of you. Any one as you like. Count it.
1, 2, 3.
Now you bring any one rod, keep it below this rod. Any one. Count it.
1.
So, which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2.
Now you bring rod of 2, count it and place it. Now you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3.
So 1 and 2 together makes 3. So 1 plus 2 equal to 3. Now you put back all the rods. Now you bring any one rod in front of you and count you. Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you bring any other rod, keep it below this rod and count it. Count it.
1, 2, 3.
Which rod will fill the gap?
1.
Now count the blank portion.
1.
Count it and place it.
1.
So 3 and 1 together count karo.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So 3 and 1 together makes 4. So 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Now put back all the rods. So every time when we done this activity, we put back the rods. In exercise 3 helps the child about all basic additions. So here we have a 81 basic additions. So all basic additions child will learn by these activities. After that, exercise 4. In the exercise 4, we keep the rod in scattered way and then we done these 3 activities, that is exercise 1, exercise 2, exercise 3, up to this. So this is called all these things we call exercise 4. After that, we give exercise 5. In the exercise 5, ask the child hide the longest rod. So child will hide longest one. After that, ask the child, bring the longest rod in front of you and count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So now you bring the next longest rod, keep it below this rod and count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1.
Now you bring rod of 1. Count it and place it.
1.
Now you count 8 and 1 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So 8 and 1 together makes 9. So 8 plus 1 equal to
9.
Now you bring the next longest rod, keep it below this rod and count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2.
Now you bring rod of 2, count it and place it.
1, 2.
Fill the gap. Now you count 7 and 2 together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So 7 and 2 together makes 9. So 7 plus 2 equal to
9.
9. Now you bring the next longest rod and count it and place it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3.
Now you bring rod of 3, count it and place it.
1, 2, 3.
Now you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
6 and 3 together makes 9. So 6 plus 3 equal to 9. Now you bring the next longest rod, count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Bring rod of 4, count it and place it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you fill the gap. Now you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So 5 and 4 together makes 9. So 5 plus 4 equal to 9. After that, put back all the rods. So here child learn how many ways we'll make 9. Next day, again we hide longest rod, that is 9. So, now ask the child which rod is now longest rod. Now you bring the longest rod in front of you and count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now bring the next longest rod, keep it below this rod and count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Which rod will fill the gap?
1.
Then fill it.
1.
Then you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So 7 and 1 together makes 8. So 7 plus 1 equal to 8. Then next longest, count it and place it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion. Now count it and place it.
1, 2.
Now you count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So 6 and 2 together makes 8. So 6 plus 2 equal to 8. Now you bring the next longest. Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Which rod will fill the gap? Count the blank portion.
3.
Now you bring rod of 3. Count it and place it.
1, 2, 3.
Count both the rods together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So 5 and 3 together makes 8. So 5 plus 3 equal to 8. After that, count it and place it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So place it. Now count the blank portion.
1, 2, 3, 4.
But we have no rod of 4 here, so we keep this rod of 4 again or fill the gap. So here we make 8, taking rod 4 2 times. So 4 multiplied by 2 equal to 8. In this way, child will learn how many ways we'll make 8. After that, we hide 8. So child will learn how many ways we'll make 7. Then hide 7, 6. In this way, child will learn up to 2. Now, today we present subtraction. So the first subtraction, we ask the child, now you make all the rods equal to 10. So child will make it. That means he bring the longest rod, then next longest rod, then fill the gap. In this way, child will make all the rods equal to 10. So, here we make all the rods equal to 10. So, what is this? 10. And if we take, what is this?
1.
If we take 1 from 10, then how much are left? Count this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So, first we have 10. And if we take 1 from 10, then we get 9. So, 10 minus 1 equal to 9. And now look, here we have 10 also. And if we take, what is this? Count it.
1, 2.
So if we take 2 from 10, then how much are left? Count this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So first we have 10. And if we take 2 from 10, then we get 8. So 10 minus 2 equal to 8. And now look, here we have 10 also. And what is this? Count it.
1, 2, 3.
So if we take 3 from 10, then how much are left? Count this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So first we have 10, and if we take 3 from 10, then we get 7. So 10 minus 3 equal to?
7.
7. And look, here we also 10. So if we take, what is this? Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So if we take 4 from 10, then how much are left? Count this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So first we have 10, and if we take 4 from 10, then we get 6. So 10 minus 1 equal to 6. And now look, here we make 10, taking 5 rods 2 times. And if we fold this 10, then we get, count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So first we have 10, and if we take fold this 10, then we get 5. So 10 divided by 2 equal to 5.